You know what time it is.
Of the University of Port Harcourt. My brother, it is a privilege that I'm here as intersect color and theatrical elements to talk about societal issues. My brother, in a sense, the realist, has portrayed the human figure. Today, in collaboration with Stone Age artists, I am going to paint colors of Christmas, expressing and portraying the state of the nation, thereby giving us hope, thereby propagating love amidst every art. They don't want us to smile. They do not want us to celebrate socioeconomics, and political variables, which what they do have made available to us. This is why you see at Lagos, he has created a platform for us to celebrate, to give ourselves hope, freedom, peace, you know, amidst of all. So let us shout freedom!
Freedom!
The echo, Nation Breaker is here. That is the most talented instrumentalist. He plays more than 26 instruments, wind instruments. Dennis Mazi, he can say something.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I happen to be very happy this evening witnessing the action painting of Alapemo Peko. This is a man of action. And tonight you're going to see his demonstration. He's a man whose artwork cannot be described by words in Encyclopedia Britannica. Tonight you're going to witness something good, something memorable. Please join me. Put your hands together for Alapemo Peko.
Ladies and gentlemen, a la prima of Echo with Echo, I present to you. Now is the time. That's right. I tell you, this man is good. A la prima with Echo. Silence everywhere. That's right. Nah, watch him do his thing.
Follow me and do that, beg this.
This is creativity.
Sando! That is another echo! Call it a father!
That's right.
Say no!
No to this is a killing. That's right.
human created in the likeness of God is being messed up. A song has fluttered in replacement of male animals. But human beings has fluttered in replacement of male animals, from prevent animals to human beings. Say no to killing!
No to killing!
Embrace me in the moment, and that's why I'm crying today. How pleasant is that? You are laughing, smiling, gnashing teeth. Smiling softly, isn't that sonorous? Isn't that emotional? There is this again. When another person is smiling, but when it gets to you, you know how to. Hey,
let's look at him.
Hey!
Yo, this is.
Hey!
You have to wait.
Okay. Since they don't want us to smile, they don't want us to be happy, we get happiness for ourselves. And that is why I am propagating happiness by this gesture. When I spray yellow, I mean happiness, not happiness!
Happiness! Wow!
And we say to no to marginalization. Say no.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is high level of creativity. Calaprima with Echo.
Peace.
Oh yes.
Peace.
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 Peace. That's right, that's right.
Yes, sir.
Don't play. Yeah.
Don't play.
That's right. That's right. A la prima. With echo. With action. That's right. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey. Ha, 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 ha. That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen, I tell DVD is for free. You can see him do what he's doing with passion.
That's right, that's right, that's right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let me try to inform you that this very music playing is his own personal music. I love freedom, thank you. That's right.
It is an figurative painting that has a lot of symbolic messages in relation with the occurrences in the society. I just want to analyze the painting for those of us who may not, you know, follow it all the way it is. But if you have been here with the spray of colors spontaneously applied, you will tell me that we graduated from process to product. The essence of this painting is to bring painting from the highlands to the public to talk about the societies. Artists should come out and talk about the societal matters. We are all in it together. We are responsible. All hands must be on deck, okay? Instead of painting flowers and roses, let us articulate these matters here as it affects us. Now, look at the canvas there.
with what has happened now, you will bear with me that after this altar painting has me and appears to our emotion. From the beginning here, come on.
Watch closely, ladies and gentlemen.
What you're seeing here is the deed. The atrocity. Corruption here. I've used the black color and red. Talking about corruption. I'm talking about marginalization. I'm talking about oppression here. This color here. Now, as we progress further, this is the green about life, the struggle. You see the juxtaposition of colors here. The green is struggling over black, with red, and corruption. Now, as you progress, we can't just fold our hands and remain crying, gnashing teeth, complaining all the time. We have to make ourselves happy, and that is why Chinedu Agagu, the straight edge artist, have provided this platform for us to make ourselves happy amidst every all. In collaboration with the Central Nigerian Artists, the Art Messengers, and gonna be days when art works are limited just to mere aesthetic beauty, okay? From this time, when you go to the essence, see the vibrant yellow color, the white color, which propagates happiness, peace, and here you can see development. And I bet you all hopes alive, with time we shall conquer this pandemic, this suffering, this hunger, this salvation, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
That is my message.
Ladies and gentlemen, if your hands are not busy, please put those hands together for A La Prima with Echo!
Bloodshed, killing, bombing everywhere, in our nation, corrupt.